Hi guys, this is Retro Mike. The game of the week is Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong is a game made by Nintendo in 1981. It's a real classic, right? Everybody heard about Donkey Kong, right? It's like, I mean, come on, you know. The goal of the game is to go up and save your fiancé. And while doing so, you have to jump over barrels. It's really pretty much straightforward gameplay. So you go up the ladders and go there. Up the ladders. Careful about the barrels. Careful about the barrels! Oh, and you have to jump over, right? It's not really good graphics. I mean, this is not really good. It's not really on par either. I don't know what to say. It's pretty much average. I think something's wrong with my screen. I'm not sure it's supposed to be like this. Maybe. Yeah, that's it. I know. There, it's much easier. So if I play like this, then it's okay. Okay, but there's definitely something wrong here. I think I need to rotate my screen. I don't think it's meant to be like this. Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to rotate your screen of your arcade machine in a Tate mode. Tate mode, it means when it's vertical, as opposed to Yoko mode when it's horizontal. I already took the screws out, but there is three screws here. One here, one here, and one here. You have to screw them out, and then afterwards you have to go back there and you have to screw one, two, there's one here, four and five. When you've done this, you have to remove this cable. I already did it, it's this one. This one has to be removed, and then you just take this fucker out. There's four more screws that has to be taken out. One, two, three, four. Okay, so now I'm going to rotate the screen. This is the very hard part of the process. So you have to build muscles to do this, otherwise you're going to break your back. So normally what I do is like push-ups, or I use like something like this to get like abs. And you roll like this. And I also use gloves so that I don't hurt my hands, because this is really heavy. This is like heavy stuff. It's from the 90s, right? One, two, three. That's how it's done. Okay, here is my good friend Rudy. He's trying to take a new high score. It doesn't go really well. Guys, I cannot stress enough how good it is to play in Tate mode as it was supposed to do. Like, I see a lot of people playing Donkey Kong the wrong way, because Donkey Kong is not Yoko mode. Donkey Kong is Tate mode. Okay, whatever. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe, smash that like button down there, and see you next week, guys. Take care.